It is because we cannot do certain things that we're here to talk to you, because we see you as the president of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. This is the president we can connect with. This is the Buhari we are looking at. It's no community, it's a small community, but there are things that are very troubling us. And we will say we must seize this opportunity to come and meet you. We are here to let you know that as a migrant society, which we are, most farmers in our community can no longer go to farm. Not because of less men, because of the bad roads and that the bridge leading to the farmland has collapsed. Over 500 hectares of land is lying fallow. Nobody is assessing it. Honorable sir, Kisulo is blessed with land, very good land. And I'm talking about 500 hectares of land that has no issue. But we cannot assess it because of roads. Because the bridge they were using, that is the bridge they used wood to do. That's not the river as they are carrying it. We are here to let you know that we share the same problem with your town, Naija, on the issue of gully erosion. The gully erosion in our place are 32.5 kilometers of our place and is still expanding. We have taken this case to our governor, we have taken it to so many quarters, we have not received any serious response. We are here because I know that you are the person that is touched when this of this nature happens, so that we can bring it to you, so that you can help us bring it to the appropriate quarters. We are here, sir, to let you know that the only secondary school in our town, those women you take and to give them one thing or the other, their children may not be able to take quiet next year. The building, the what they call science block, recently was blown up. All the reagents, all 15 in that science block. We have written to the state education board. We are not voting in the reply. They may not be able to do anything because their children are in the good schools, in the better school. I don't think there is even anybody in this place whose children can attend that school now. It is the children of less privileged people, people who cannot afford to take their children in a private secondary school or private university, that the people that their children are in no better secondary school. So, in 2020, they are not likely going to take away, because I happened to be around when NEPA officials came for reaccreditation. The principal called me, I had to go down because I'm listening to them. They said, yes, we have to fix this thing. If we don't fix it, they cannot continue to allow us to take quiet. So they are going to withdraw their license. So we're here, sir, to let you know this problem. We know, sir, you can use your good offices to reach out to the Ministry of Agriculture. You reach out to Ministry of Environment to see where you can come and assist us. Or even there is a new development in the Ministry of Science and Technology, they call MPRI.
NIPRI.
That organization takes care of construction of roads to schools, communities, repairing, rehabilitation, and all that. We only see it that. That we use their big offices to reach out and let us
maybe through you, we